lucky bastard.
Who's that?
You lucky, lucky bastard.
What?
Proper little jailer's pet, aren't we?
What do you mean?
You must have slipped him a few shekels, eh?
Slipped him a few shekels? You saw him spit in my face.
Oh, what wouldn't I give to be spat at in the face? I sometimes hang awake at night dreaming of being spat at in the face.
Well, it's not exactly friendly, is it? They had me in manacles.
Manacles? Oh. My dear heaven, it's to be allowed to be put in manacles just for a few hours. They must think the sun shines out of your arse, Sonny.
Oh, lay off me. I've had a hard time.
You've had a hard time. I've been here 5 years. They only hung me the right way up yesterday. So don't you come now.
All right, all right.
They must think you're Lord God Almighty.
What will they do to me?
Oh, you'll probably get away with crucifixion.
Crucifixion?
Yeah, first offence.
Get away with crucifixion? It's
best thing the Romans ever did for us.
What?
Oh, yeah. If we didn't have crucifixion, this country would be in a right bloody mess.
Gareth!
Nail them up, I say!
Gareth!
Nail some sense into them!
What do you want?
I want you to move me to another cell.
Oh, look at that! Bloody favouritism!
Shut up, you!
Sorry. Now take my case. They hung me up here 5 years ago. Every night they'd take me down for 20 minutes. Then they hang me up again, which I regard as very fair in view of what I've done. And if nothing else, it's taught me to respect the Romans. And it's taught me that you'll never get anywhere in this life unless you're prepared to do a fair day's work for a fair day.
Oh, shut up!
Pilot wants to see you.
Me?
Come on!
Pilot? What does he want to see me for?
I think he wants to know which way you want to be crucified.
Oh! Nice one, Centurion. Like it, like it.
Shut up!
Right.